Welcome to DBFort Studio for MySQL tutorials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to examine differences in data of a MySQL database, check an update script generated by our tool, and apply a change script to a target database. Let's perform a new data comparison. Choose connection to the source and to the target databases. On the options page, save settings to a command line arguments file. On this page, you can also set up the data comparison options. You can save comparison parameters as default ones. Later, you can easily switch between default user parameters and the parameters recommended by Devart. Now, the database objects are recompared with each other as well as their columns. If necessary, specify key columns and the list of columns for comparison. Now, let's run the data comparison process. In the data comparison document, you can view different records and the records available only in source or only in target. Now let's synchronize the source and the target data. On the options page, you can set up the synchronization parameters. On the summary page, you can view the synchronization information, important warnings about potentially unsafe actions, and the list of actions that will take place during synchronization. Let's start synchronization. We will not display the entire process and proceed directly to the results. Click Edit Comparison to include the identical records in the comparison results. On the options page, type the first letters of this option to the find box and check it. Now click Compare. As you can see, the data in both databases is identical. Save the data comparison document. All saved documents are available on the start page. Run the command line and compare data using the saved arguments file. Here is our result. Now compare data using the saved comparison document. Here is our result with identical records. You have been watching the DBFort Studio for MySQL tutorial. Thank you for your time.